Hey everyone! Wow! Okay, this escaped my radar. Welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands. I was trying to think, it's like, man, I really need a new Let's Play to do. And then this shit shows up, so... whoopee! Okay, alright, what happened last? We gain control over Hyperion. Because we're a boss. Literally now. Also, Fiona got captured with Sasha, so, you know, gotta get her squeezes back. But, you know, nothing bad's gonna happen to him. And we're probably gonna figure out who the stranger is. I'm suspecting Vaughn. After all of the playthroughs and choices, Vaughn sounds like the best choice right now, because he would have knowledge of all the events that happened from starting to beginning. Or from start to beginning. So, you know, the 1 inch from start to end. Or at least up till the Helios, where he kind of disappeared. Why he's having them, I guess, explaining it to them so it sounds like he doesn't know anything, but maybe he does? Alright, let's continue on. Now, owning Hyperion is going to put us in a good position to just, you know, get Fiona and Sasha out of there. Here I don't care, Cry, that you're in a party.
What should I say? Finally, huh? Whatever.
Yeah.
I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey...
I like how they acknowledge that they take a long time to do this shit.
By accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the vault.
I doubt there's another tendril thing in there.
To assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service...
A Hyperion space station? Lord,
they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source.
Jack.
An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale.
Fucking Scooter died.
Tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died.
That is not the ship that we flew on.
For the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy, so he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gordis component.
And this is going to probably make Gordis, like, evil.
Offered the salaryman everything he had ever wanted. How could he possibly refuse?
Yeah. And I'm just in a position, like, okay. It's like, oh, hey, Sasha and Fiona? Nope. Don't kill him.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
Look at the three of us! Living a life of crime!
Goddamn, Gordis.
Were you involved?
They got me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here! Desecrating art!
yeah,
what?
We found a treasure map.
We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So...
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it!
Where's Reese? That asshole electrocuted me and ran. So as you can imagine, I'm really looking forward to finding him.
He's your president now, didn't you hear? Why don't you tell us?
Yeah.
We're not leaving here until I start getting some answers. What the hell is that?
Yeah, punch. Ah, sweet. Awesome escape plan. Steal their guns! Steal their motherfucking guns!
Hey, President Asshole, what's taking so long? Reese! What is going on up there?
Probably be getting betrayed by Jack. I just have that feeling.
Can't believe it.
What? That you're finally in charge? Don't be surprised, kid. I mean, not to sound like a threatening chap or a commercial here, but you deserve it because you killed a lot of people to get here.
Not that many people.
Little imposter syndrome's normal when you basically just become a god. But don't listen to that little voice inside your head telling you you're not good enough, all right? Just, it's strength. Hard enough.
Why me?
Well, partly because you slammed me into the uptown as well. You survived that door, you survived Helios, you never let anything get in the way of what you want.
But can we turn the volume down, please?
Now we had a rough patch with you. The chips were down, you did the right thing. Respect that. But enough talking, am I right? It's time for you to make your first command as president. Vision, but you also want to convince the toadies to care about them. That's important.
How exactly do I do that?
That's such a good question. You are on the ball today, Reese. Given the current corporate landscape, there's three big changes you could make right here, right now. Which one's it gonna be?
Orcs. Ah, man. Moonshot a bandit. Fire the accounting group. Oh my god. I don't know, man. They could put up a good fight. Moonshooting a bandit camp sounds fucking on. Because they, let's be honest, bandit camps deserve, but we do have...
Prosperity Junction.
Wait, what?
Target locked.
What are you talking about? We don't have anyone...
Prosperity Junction is not...
Yes, it is! Yes, it is! Yes, it is!
Oh, no.
You went in there, and you got attacked.
Big mortar, worst case, maybe we killed half a dozen dudes. Hey, wait, who cares? It's small-time stuff. You really gotta see this next project I've got prepped.
Okay.
So that prototype I was talking about? Yeah, Nakayama actually built it.
You never finished it.
Yeah, I know I lied, but that was before we were partners. Anyway, we're gonna put it inside my original body and then upload my consciousness into it so I'd be wearing my old body, like a skin suit. It's great, right?
Do we even have your body? I'm gonna say, cool. That is pretty cool.
You're damn right it's cool. Alright, now the one problem was how to get the endoskeleton into my body without killing it first. But since I'm dead anyway, I had a way cooler idea. Are you ready for this? This is awesome. We make a shitload of these endoskeletons, we put them into the corpses of the bandits we killed, and then we upload my AI into all of them.
You want an army of jacks?
Freaking awesome, right? I mean, Hyperion troops die in battle, grab the corpse, shove an endoskeleton into it, boom, another jack. Some asshole gives you lip, boom, jackpot. Successfully wipe out a bandit camp, you turn the corpses into more jacks. Within a few months, Hyperion would have the smartest, best-looking fighting force in the universe.
Well, really? Are they going to have their face?
Greasy, baby, you're going to be the first recipient. Huh?
Okay, yeah, here's...
Now I know... metal skeleton forcing its way into your body. Scary idea. But like I said, we work so well together, your body, my brain, will change the freaking universe, baby.
What the hell is wrong with you? There is no way I am doing that.
Dude.
Detecting a little ingratitude here, Reese. I did make you present.
Yeah, and now you're gonna kill me.
A bandit camp together, really? If I'm being honest, backing
just keep me alive! I'm doing everything just fine, man.
I don't know what I ever saw in you. You're nuts.
Oh, you used to worship me.
Because he's a badass?
You had it right the first time, but you know what? Knowing how you feel now just makes it that much easier to kill you.
No, dude.
I am taking the beat.
See, this part of the plan? This is where you're just falling apart, Jack.
To make history, you moron. To be part of a legacy. To matter for once in your useless little life.
Just for the record, I am way more handsome than you are.
Oh, hell no.
Oh boy.
Well, shit.
We need to go. Not an option. We still don't have the beacon.
There we go.
Well, that's convenient.
Reese. He's not coming. You heard the announcement. Reese made his choice.
Still, a promise is a promise.
No one promised anyone...
I mean, he didn't sell us out. He just became president.
You don't know what's going on. We said we'd meet him here, so that's what we're doing.
Yeah, sometimes things are public.
Look, we have the president of Hyperion on our side.
Warning lockdown protocol in effect.
Whoa!
Okay, now we really have to go. Come on, hangar base this way.
Do you know what you'll be right now without me? Nothing! Nobody turns their back on me unless they...
I didn't turn your back! You tried to kill me, dude! Had you not tried to stick a fucking...
Dead, I'm going to make him my flesh bots, and you're going to watch as your best friends tear you limb from freaking limb.
Had you just been to stay the course of... Ow. Letting me do my thing under your influence...
I'm guessing the president...
We would have been fine. Nothing would have changed.
That's fine.
I would have ran Hyperion, you would have called some shots.
Reese, we got a problem.
Oh, cool, dude. Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Awesome. That's awesome. Okay, I'll override it at the power core. Just give me a minute to get my ribs. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
Yeah, you can do this.
You're not doing shit.
Yvette? Hey, Yvette.
Well, hello, Yvette.
I can't believe you shocked me, asshole.
I can't believe you turned me over. Through,
little prick.
Whoa. You betrayed me, remember?
I never had you electrocuted.
Wow, we're just...
No, you almost had me killed.
Really hung up on that specific act. What about you trying to kill me?
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up with that. Have a great life being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Yeah, have fun in the jail cell. After all this shit's over with, like, anyone's gonna check.
This way!
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's home!
What's going on?
Yes, Dare to Dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Hey, everybody! Remember that guy Reese, the new president, the less handsome guy? Well, he's just done so freaking well at his new job that I'm just gonna throw him a big old fat party in my office. Friends and whatnot, but I just can't find him. But I just can't.
We need to get to the hangar bay.
So
now.
If you see him, why don't you do Uncle Jack a favor and bring him to me, huh? Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Oh, or... Guess what? Oh, God! Oh, Helios Jack is so cool.
Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Us too, kid.
Hello, ladies.
Hey, Jack.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single
he was in your office, Les.
Looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
Gross. Well...
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs,
damn, Jack.
Figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
You're bluffing. I call bullshit on your guards.
Not the smartest thing you've ever said. Probably the stupidest, though. Because I built this station, I hired the guards, and calling them in to kill people is, like, my favorite thing.
Fine. Prove it.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Well, I mean, yes and no. Hey, Austin. Or August, I forget your name. You're really not important to me.
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
Yeah, there are a hell of a lot of monitors. Wait, are we injecting a reactor core? No, you can't.
No
dude,
problem.
Jack's in everything. And he's just gonna pop up. And be like, hey, Jack here.
Warning.
Oh, come on!
Warning.
Come on.
Okay.
Like you were really gonna get past. Oh, fuck. Well, that was surprisingly simple.
Boom! The hangar bay doors are now open.
Yeah. Were you expecting
you
much?
You shouldn't act into Helios and tickle my alarms, pal. Led me right to you. And I hate being tickled. That's not true. I love it.
You're my hero, Jack. But I gotta shut you down.
Never meet your heroes, kid. They're all dicks. Every last one.
True.
All right, Jack, you want to shut me out of the computer systems, fine.
We'll go right to the source and see how long we survive without a power cord.
There we are.
Get out of my brain so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh shit, that's bad. It's really, 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 really bad.
Yep.
Warning. Airlocks in the Building a Better Life seminar. Failing. 12,000 hopeful attendees vented into space.
Oh, God.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
Yeah, it's called an override. Or overload.
Ah!
Nope, but,
power cord damage
oh.
Critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
No, 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 no.
Grip at that robot arm. Oh my God, Scooter, don't, I will love you forever if you could just...
Warning, ventilation aborted, room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack, eat
warning.
It all!
Retro rockets activated.
Retro rockets?
Helios thrusters offline.
No, where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Jump, oh. Huh. Do we not have... Oh, I guess we don't have one of those, ozone hits. Hey, guys.
These idiots.
Hey, August. Yeah, problem. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
Well, find a way to get them open.
Of course. Just think about it harder. That never even occurred to me. Yeah, what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis. You should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
True.
You don't really strike me as the caring type.
No, you got me all wrong, Fiona. I describe myself as caring too much. Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
Oh, shit.
No!
Oh, shit.
Stop!
Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
What is this shit?
Well,
Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
August, you can stop this. You're the boss here.
No, you are the boss here.
Valerie's the boss, and August does what Valerie says. It's real simple. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
Oh, August. Have the hero moment. Have Diane a hero moment. I don't ever care for you.
August.
Oh, shit! He didn't even get a shot off. Ooh, fuck! Why the worst she kept that?
Right behind you, Sasha.
Nope. That ain't happening.
Where's your gun? Oh, fuck. Ooh. Come on, robot. Oh, no. Robot. No. Robot.
No.
What was that going to do? Oh, good. He's alive.
I am sorry. I failed you. I failed them.
Loaderbot.
Are you all right?
All that is hurt is my pride.
Well.
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further...
Hey, assholes! Know that guy Reese I wanted
to... We have to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora.
Then, Sasha?
What happens when you don't follow directions? So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere, crashing into Pandora, no.
Wait your turn, prick.
Wait, where's...
Keep her safe.
Where's Sasha?
After I find my sister.
Then Gorgeous.
Of course.
Wait, Loaderbot? No. Loaderbot?
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Oh, Loaderbot, you are so cool. We should have gotten you legs while we were up here.
Yes. Loaderbot.
We really needed to give you a better name.
We have to stop meeting like this. I get more than I get from this relationship.
We gotta go. This thing's going down.
I am aware of this.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because, spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base? Do you have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot.
Goddamn.
No getting out of this one.
I'm not even going to acknowledge him.
Reese, is it starting to hit you yet? Probably just need a minute, huh? But I'm not gonna give it to you, obviously. I'm just pointing out that you're...
Hang on. He should have an escape pod.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention.
Functional escape pod identified.
What?
How's that feel, huh?
No. That's not happening. Nope. Sorry.
Oh, ooh.
Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together,
And we would have been fine had you not tried to stick a fucking skeleton in my system.
That's funny.
No,
no! Oh, he's so happy.
No! Stop! Wait!
You think he's gonna wait for you, you idiot?
Sorry, bro. Hey! Stop! Oh, man. Come on, dude.
Hey! Another idiot's join the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
You're all gonna die, you idiot.
Calculated chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, pup. Well, guess it's just you and me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
Aw. Well, I mean...
We have to go.
Huh?
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
Oh, who? Good job, Robot.
There,
You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
We both can't fit in that.
Wait, stop. We both can't fit in that.
I know.
Oh, loader bot. No! No! Oh, loader bot. Oh! Oh, God. Fuck you, Feels. Fuck you, Feels. Oh, God damn it. Ooh, this is really nice music.
We're alone now.
So show me. I mean, I knew that betrayal was going to happen. Suddenly I'm hidden. Oh shit. Oh shit. So I guess this is the fall of Helios. Wow. Was it Oh, damn. That, This is gonna suck for Pandora. Or be good. I mean, it's only gonna hit one side, but... What the fuck? What is that? Who's shooting a beam? God, oh, who? This is why I hate roller coasters. Oh, look at that. Oh, well. How's this supposed to decelerate? Fuck! Man, I'm surprised they blew up in space like they did. Alright, come on, loading screen. There we go. Alright, see you on the next one, folks.